You mentioned homophobic topic, and this is quite hot topic now in Latvia. We have discussions. We know that Estonia became the first ex-Soviet country to legalize same-sex partnerships. How about Lithuania? What's the take of the Lithuanian government?
There is no large discussions in Lithuania until now, and I think this topic is not on the agenda of actual questions.
But there was a committee.
I think that we not agreed on these questions, and I don't want to talk. We agreed on questions, and you don't try to drag me on 40 minutes. If you finish with your questions, we finished.
No, it's just one more question.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep.
If it's not on agenda. Okay.
It was not agreed questions. Already third question is not agreed, and you please cut these questions out.
Madam Grybauskaitė.
Yeah.
Let's continue.
What questions?
May I ask a question about lessons regarding collapse of roof in Maxima supermarket?
No, it was not a great question, so I'm sorry, I'm not prepared to answer. So I think we can finish. We can finish.
Just, okay, then very last question.
Okay. If it was agreed. If not agreed, I'm sorry.
Ask a question if you don't want to ask, let's say me. It's a question I was asking on people on Twitter to ask question for you. And what was a question that one of our readers wanted to know? If you would have a chance to pick up a list of top five all the time best Lithuanian basketball players, what could be your top five?
I cannot finish with such questions interview. If you don't want to ask the questions agreed, we have finished. So that's it.
No, we have to finish. We have somehow to finish on a good mood.
Please finish. But you cannot ask non-agreed questions for president. And that's not the case, and I'm not giving such kind of interviews. You agreed with my office, and only these questions can be asked. That's it.
Eastern Partnership, maybe?
No.
Of course, now, you're coming, Madame Grybauskaitė, let's turn back to Eastern Partnership Summit. You're going to Riga.